Because you too fits.
Where the two fits.
That's the fact, Jack!
The garage sale is where the grown-ups take the house and put it on the front lawn. Then other grown-ups come and take the garage away.
Oh. Hi, Daddy. What's all this?
Hey, man. Got a big box of porn for you.
You got your cock.
We could use one of those in the bedroom. It's
You know, I used to be in sales back in the 40s. I was pretty good at it, too. They called me Tickles.
No kid.
I could sell a family to a man.
Would you...
Well, that's the whole kit and caboodle. Every kit we could bear to part with is out here on the lawn. There, that ought to do it. There, that ought to do it. There, that ought to do it.
Look at all these old records, Betty.
Yeah, we'd want to listen to those things.
Seasons in the Boom. Oh, I can't bear to sell these. They're classics.
Oh, cheat.
Can I you, ladies?
How much?
You see, girls, I'm an antique. I couldn't let me go for less than $25.
Well, that seems like a fair price.
In that case, how about $25?
Okay.
Oh, me over a barrel.
Neat. Neat.
Needy, that's my favorite toot.
Got a lot more junk than I realized.
No one would have believed in the early years of the 21st century that our world was being watched by intelligences greater than our own.
We've got to tell them I helped you. I want credit for your idea.
Okay. Sure, Angelica.
This isn't working. As I said.
Niggers.
Push harder!
Lady.
Ew.
It's good we helped out, because the grown-ups couldn't do it alone.
Yeah, right?
$7. We made out pretty good considering we only sold a lot of junk.